So now we're going to look at a variety of different shapes and see how the laser affects them. So I actually have this laser box, and currently it's on a one laser setting. However, I can also toggle that switch. So I'll be toggling between those different amounts of lasers so you can see how they affect those different shapes. And then at the very end, once you're finished watching the video, you're going to design an obstacle course using these different shapes. And you want to see how many times you can refract and reflect the light in the design for your obstacle course. So let me show you the shapes that we will be working with. First, we have a double convex lens. Looks like this. We have a parallel bar. This is a trapezoid prism. A mirror, a right angle lens, a double concave lens, a solid semicircle prism, and a hollow semicircle prism. So I'll go through all of those shapes with the lights off in the same order that I just introduced them to. And again, you're just going to note how the laser and the shapes interact, how that changes the appearance of the laser, and again, if the 1, 3, or 5 numbers of lasers has any effect on appearance as well. So it's actually going to work best and give you the best view to film this from the top looking down with the laser on the side. And I'm also going to do this once with the lights on and then again with the lights off. Hopefully between those two lighting settings, it will give you a good idea of how the laser interacts with the different shapes. So again, first we have our double convex lens, and this is with a single laser. And I'm going to try my best to position the single or central laser to be right on that 90 degree line. That way you can see if there's any effect with the laser coming out the other side of the shape, if it stays on that 90 degree line or if it differs a little bit. Here we have a view with three lasers pointing into the long end of our shape. Now we have five lasers. Lights off and repeat everything I did with this shape, and then we will move on to the next shape. Our next shape is the parallel bar. Now we have our trapezoid prism. Now we have our mirror. Our next shape is the right angle lens. The next shape is our double concave lens. Now we have our solid semicircle prism. Our last shape is the hollow semicircle prism.